Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at how to set up an internet connection on Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the subject, we will link an article in the description down below. There are a few ways to set up a Wi-Fi. The easiest is to click on the internet icon in the taskbar, select the Wi-Fi connection you're after, click connect. You might be prompted to enter network security key, but if everything checks out, you'll then be online. For Wi-Fi access, you can also press the Windows key and the A key to open up the network center. Then click on network. It opens up the same as before. You just find the network that you wish to connect to, press connect. If a security key is necessary, enter it, then you're on your way. You can also go to Settings, then Network, choose Wi-Fi, click on Show Available Networks, and it will display the list again. Connect to the Wi-Fi you are after, and then click Connect. If you need to sign up via dial-up, go to Settings. Go to Network and Internet, click on Dial-Up, click on Set Up New Connection, and follow the on-screen prompts to create a dial-up connection. If you want to set up a broadband or a PPPoE connection, go to Settings. Once again, in Network and Internet, choose Ethernet. Make sure that you have plugged in your broadband modem or other connection to the computer and follow any on-screen prompts. For more helpful hacks to make the most of your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We're always adding new content to make you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.